absolutely have to know to really use Final Cut Pro. All right, so what's ripple sequence markers, even though you don't really need it all that bad? Ripple sequence markers means if I hold on any button and you'll get access to the other buttons. The one of these that I use the most is the double arrow. That selects everything in all tracks from that point forward. So if I had 45 minutes of video here and I real quick